Welcome to this Lenze video training. In this episode, we want to give you a quick overview of the new X4 Remote interface. X4 Remote version 2 is divided into 4 apps for the different tasks you might encounter in your daily work. These 4 apps are the Portal, Fleet Manager, Admin, and Studio. Let's start with the Portal. The Portal is the first app you will see after logging into your X4 Remote account. It provides an overview of the machines assigned to your user account. From here, you can view important machine status information like live data and dashboards. You can also access the remote services your machine provides, such as web or VNC servers and the VPN connection. Apart from the device overview, the portal also allows you to manage user accounts for the platform. You can invite, edit, or remove users from your company. In the upper right corner of your screen is the app switcher, allowing you to change to one of the other apps in X4 Remote, such as the Fleet Manager. Let's take a look at the Fleet Manager now. The Fleet Manager allows you to manage your complete fleet of machines in the field. You can configure your X500, set up your machines in the cloud, and create templates for serial machines here. Next up, the Admin app. The Admin app is dedicated to the basic setup and management of your X4 Remote company. You can use it to set up your company's brand identity, set up roles and access rights for different users, and manage your cloud licenses. The Admin app will also give you access to a complete audit log of all activities and changes in your company. And finally, the Studio app. Studio has been developed to make creating high-quality dashboards easy. You can create pages and info cards to show the important data of your machines using a variety of predefined widgets. If you'd like a more custom dashboard experience, you can create and upload your very own custom components to the platform. This concludes our short tour of the new and approved X4 Remote. With 4 new apps in X4 Remote, Portal, Fleet Manager, Admin, and Studio, you have everything you need to get started with IoT and Industry 4.0. To learn more about the new X4 Remote, take a look at our videos linked below.